Hey there, it's Vicki Howell here to show you a simple way to seam up a tube that's been knit or crocheted to create a beanie. In other words, a way to seam and cinch a hat. Okay, so this particular piece has been knit in ribbing, but like I said, it'll work for really any form of yarn craft. So I have bound off and I've left a long enough tail for seaming. I would say, you know, at least a good 12 inches. Probably safer to double that, but you do you. All right, so we're going to start by pinching the front layer and the back layer together. And then you're just going to take a tapestry needle, place your tail, or thread it rather through. And then you want to just stitch the two together at the center. You could take a couple stitches. I'm just using plain old whip stitch, so just whipping around, nothing fancy. And you'll see you have kind of a figure eight. So then you rotate it, doesn't matter which way, I'm gonna say left. And then you're gonna pinch from side to side, but this time you wanna make sure that you catch what will now be four layers, so all of the layers. And you're going to whip stitch again. And I'm doing it a couple times each time just to make sure it's secure. From here, you'll see you have kind of a little flower or X formation. You want to just keep repeating. So you're going to rotate and you're going to pinch the layers from the opposite sides together, but with those two that are in the center, and you're going to go through all of those layers. Rotate. Repeat. And just keep doing that until you don't have any visible holes left. Okay, and once you're satisfied with your hat being pretty closed, or rather you can't see any holes, any open gaps, you'll finish off by just poking the tail through the underside. If you want for good measure, you could do a couple of other little knots. And then from there, you'll just weave in your ends. And you've got a scrunchy, cinched top of a hat made from a simple tube. And that's all there is to it.